Hey guys, what's up? It's Carly here, but I'm going to turn this around. But today I'm going to be doing a hair tutorial on how I do my hair in the morning, the afternoon, night, for school, my usual hair. Well, let me go get all my products and everything, so I'll just be right back and then we'll start. Okay. My bad. I'm back. I got my straightener, my hairbrush, and that's pretty much it. That's all the products I use for my hair when I do my hair. So while I get that cut on and that's heating up, let me brush my hair and everything so my hair might look bad when it comes down. Yeah, it's probably going to. Because I just woke up and I never had time and I got bored, so I just want to do a hair tutorial. So I'm going to brush it. Brush it on out. My hair is a whole lot softer because before I went to bed, I took my shower last night and I washed it. Put my good conditioner in it, my good shampoo. It's all smooth and good feeling, I guess you could say. Yeah. What I'm going to do is I am going to take one of my hair bows and I'm just going to pull a top layer of my hair up. I'm just going to let the other half hang down. And I'm just going to tie this up on the top of my head. Oops, dropped the hairbrush. Yeah. For some reason I'm having issues and I don't know why. I just have a lot of hair. I gotta go get it cut sometime. So pull that up. Put a little bow, bun, whatever. Just pull, just part my hair. Let me brush it. First time y'all seen my hair straightened. Last video I made was put up and that was a really retarded video. Yeah. I don't know why we did that, but we're just weird. And I'm just gonna start straightening my hair. It don't really take me long to straighten it, it only takes like a couple minutes. But depends on what I do while I straighten my hair. Yeah, I'm not really doing that. I'm just sitting in the room. My mom's room, actually. She's got this big mirror. I'm just straightening my hair, making a YouTube video. But yeah. I could listen to music, but my iPod's dead. Well, no, it's not really. It's right beside me. I'm not dead or nothing. It's going to go dead sooner or later. It's like 20%. But yeah, I guess I'm just going to get on Pandora. I'm usually not this calm. I'm usually just really crazy and stuff. But none of my friends are around or my cousin, Mackenzie. She's the one that, Mackenzie's the one that I share this YouTube channel with. My Wish by the Rascal Flatts.
Subs. King's Hawaiian Pork and Slaw Sandwich. Premium pulled pork pit smoked over 12 hours over hickory. Melty Wisconsin pepper jack cheese plus tangy spicy coleslaw.
Turn that down. Song by her. She's like a really good singer. But my idol is Avril Lavigne. Think I'm falling for you.
I'm falling for you. I've been waiting all my life, and now I find you.
like my top part is I'm gonna part it. I'm gonna part my top part right. To tell you, if you want to, just get what you think. No, I'm hiding what I'm feeling, but I'm tired of holding this inside my head. I've been running all my time, just thinking about you. I don't know what to do. I think I'm falling for you. I've been waiting all my life, and I find you. I don't know what to do. I think I'm falling for you. I'm falling for you. I like a song, sure. Another ad, sorry. Whew. So let me give your heart a break, your heart a break. There's so much you can say. Well, my iPod's messing up for some reason. Maybe something's not working. Hold on, let me get to the station. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone to leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. No, I'm gonna kick my feet up, fix it around the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Somebody's gonna tell me I can. Lounging on the couch, just chilling in my Snuggie. Quick to MTV so they can teach me how to Dougie. Cause in my castle, I'm a freaking man. Oh, yes, I said it. I said it. I said it cause I can. Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing. Well, that was my hair tutorial. I know it took me a little long time, but at least you gotta listen to music. But yeah, fix a few ends. Whenever I can, I straighten my hair and I do my makeup. You can see I did my makeup before I made this video because I looked ratchet. But yeah, this is my usual look of the day. I might use some different eyeshadow or something, but yeah. It's my usual hair look. I always part my hair. Might want to fix this in the back going all the way down. But yeah, this is my usual look of the day. But yeah, I guess I'll make another video later and yeah. Can you please like, subscribe, comment, what you think. Just know mean comments, please, because I don't want my feelings to get hurt. Okay, bye.